101.1 MSX FM in your manor. Sound of the Liberty City's finest.
Yeah, no, Tony, I've tuned her real sweet. She purrs, you know what I mean? Oh, here's the guy I was telling you about. All right, listen, this guy, he ain't Italian and he's no mechanic, but he could get things fixed. This is Pop's capo, Tony Cipriani.
Hey, I'm Tony Cipriani.
Take him to Mama's restaurant at St. Mark's, all right? Now listen to me. I'm planning a job that needs a good driver, so drop by sometime later, okay?
Okay, kid, drive me to the laundry in Chinatown first. I got a bit of business to take care of. Those washerwomen ain't been paying their protection money. And watch the car. Joey just fixed this junk heap. So no fancy crap, okay?
Hit a few puddles, but it's good to know it's there. With the time I save taking shortcuts through the strip mall parking lot, I can focus on the important things, like gazing longingly at the pool boy or buying more exercise equipment off the TV. So what if it gets 3 miles to the gallon? I'm a mom, not a conservationist. The new Mybatsu monstrosity. Mine is bigger.
Now, more hits from the 60s. 1760s, that is.
Wait here. Keep the engine running. This ain't a social call. It's a triad ambush! Get us out of here, kid! They can mess with me. The triads. With me. Drop by later and you'll give them something to launder. Their own blood-stained clothes.